Hey guys, how's it going? Quick film study on my boy Vasyl Lomachenko. He had a very good win the other night. So what we're going to do is take a look at some of the things he did in that particular fight, specifically how he was able to set traps for his opponent and then spring those traps whenever he basically felt like it, and how he was able to attack using angles and from the sides of his opponent as well. So these are all the things we're going to take a look at in this video. I hope you enjoy. With that said, on to the video. First thing we're going to take a look at is Lomachenko's ability to actually turn his opponents. Vasyl Lomachenko has the ability to take very quick half steps around his opponent, effectively changing not only the angle of the fight, but also the position and in some cases the distance as well. See, by stepping around his opponents, Lomachenko is able to set up his offense and break the rhythm of his opponent at the same time. So let's take a look.
We pick up round two of Vasyl Lomachenko. Or Carson, California, where he fought Gary Russell Jr.
Those matrix fighters, Roy, I always thought of you that
guy is going in slow motion from his point of view.
It is about
not clash the head, even as a for being the best fighter in the Olympic Games. I mean, this guy is.
So as you can see, Lomachenko is going to change levels and then take these very quick half steps around his opponent. See, Lomachenko is not making full committed movements. He can change direction at any time. Those are just half steps. He's moving very, you know, small, subtle movements to his side. Once again, you see him change level, spins out to the outside. Beautiful to watch the technique on how he's able to take those half steps around his opponents to change the angle. Once again, changes levels on the Piriyapinyo, spins out. So as Lomachenko spins around the Piriyapinyo while protecting himself, Piriyapinyo has actually committed a cardinal sin by rotating or turning on the spot. He has effectively set himself up to take a loss, basically. See, because Lomachenko is going to use this to his advantage by consistently turning Piriyapinyo into a variety of punches all fight long. What he did wrong is he turns on the spot. You must never ever turn on the spot. What Piriyapinyo should be doing is moving into that blue space, as you can see, which has been vacated by Vasyl Lomachenko. You never turn on the spot. When an opponent spins off you like this, what you're supposed to do is move off into the space which they leave and then create the distance and time to then turn and then continue. Reset yourself. So he's made a big problem and a big error at that point. So now what we're going to do is take a look at how he's turning his opponents into different punches. Lomachenko is able to take advantage of his opponent's mistakes. In this case, he's able to repeatedly turn Piriyapinyo into his punches, which he doesn't see coming. And this is, of course, due to poor understanding of the fundamentals on the part of Piriyapinyo. So we're going to take a look at some example of these events.
Meaning he's not putting all of his power on every shot.
Of Piriyapinyo's right hand, I'm guessing that's the result.
Troy Nonito Donaire, featherweight.
We're already reacting to what we know he has to do.
Like an anticipation of the best matchup of all.
Great skill match.
For sure, yeah, he just heard the gear.
Left hand, and now he holds the left. Piriyapinyo doesn't have enough rounds left.
So as you can see, Lomachenko is firing a couple jabs and spins out to his right. Piriyapinyo turns to face Lomachenko, and this is wrong because he should be stepping into the space which has just been vacated by Lomachenko. This is a fundamental and basic error which Piriyapinyo consistently makes throughout the fight. As you can see, Lomachenko then steps out to the right. This causes Piriyapinyo to incorrectly rotate or turn on the spot, thereby turning himself directly into this jab by Lomachenko. Of course, Lomachenko remains defensively responsible at all times. You can see his left hand is very, you know, high up holding the phone. Great to see from Lomachenko. So this is how Lomachenko sets the traps. As you can see, changes level, spins out. But he's brilliant because as he spins to the outside of Piriyapinyo's left shoulder, he's actually a genius and he starts to control his opponent. And he controls Piriyapinyo's left shoulder to protect himself and make sure that he doesn't receive any return fire as he spins out into this jab. Look at this. Piriyapinyo walks right into this jab because Lomachenko is basically toying with his opponent now and capitalizing on the fundamental mistake which Piriyapinyo keeps making, which is turning on the spot. And so he's been able to set these traps and spring these traps on Piriyapinyo. Now we're going to take a look at how he uses his ability to attack using angles. Lomachenko is absolutely amazing at attacking his opponents from an angle. Lomachenko likes to spin around his opponents and attack from the side. This is specifically effective when his opponents cover up but don't move their feet. So we're going to take a look at a few examples from Vasyl Lomachenko.
Time circling back to the right, forcing Piriyapinyo to try to time with the body shot. Zenway hurt Gary Russell two or three times with body shots. Here he goes again, digging to the body.
He snaps that right jab. He hits you hard with the left hand. I mean, it's incredible. Lands a million punches.
One from Nonito Donaire, October 18, in Terrence Crawford fight in Omaha, Nebraska.
And that happens with opposite-handed fighters a lot.
All right, let's take a look at what actually happens here. So we've just seen a three-punch combination from Vasyl Lomachenko going from head to the body. This is great boxing by Lomachenko. However, Piriyapinyo decides to actually stand there and take those punches. See, I maintain that there's absolutely nothing more stupid than standing in the middle of a ring and trying to block and catch punches. There's no benefits. So once again, Piriyapinyo goes into a high guard position, but see, he's doomed from the beginning because he doesn't move his feet. Defense begins waist down. You must use your feet. So now you're going to see Lomachenko control this guy. Now the boxing genius that is Lomachenko proceeds to control Piriyapinyo's head. While he controls his opponent, Lomachenko is now stepping over to the right to attack from the sides. See, because this is all you have to do against stationary opponents who cover up but don't move their feet. It's a joke. I mean, it's so easy. All you have to do when they cover up and don't move is just attack from either side. Just move to either side. And they're off the control. Lomachenko moves to the outside and shoots the left hook to the body. Great boxing. Shoots his jab. Lomachenko is very aware of the fact that Piriyapinyo has absolutely zero understanding of the fundamentals, and maybe even less. So he shoots his jab to get Piriyapinyo to cover up, knowing full well that Piriyapinyo will not move his feet. Therefore, all Lomachenko has to do is attack from either side. And you see him step to the outside, left hook to the body. It's a joke. It's so simple. He steps to the outside again as Lomachenko exploits Piriyapinyo's suicidal willingness to turn on the spot. He will use this to his advantage by landing a straight left hand in this instance. You must never turn on the spot. Piriyapinyo should actually be moving into the space which has been vacated by Lomachenko and then resetting and turning at a distance for protection. You don't turn on the spot. This is a basic fundamental error, and he takes the left to the face. So as a result, Piriyapinyo turns into yet another trap, which Lomachenko expertly sets up and executes flawlessly, which of course was that straight left hand. And then a right, and then look at the defensive responsibility as he just knows that distance is defense, so he just steps back away from that punch. Beautiful to watch.
He's smart enough to keep the pressure on after Lomachenko onslaughts him like this.
Fantastic uppercut.
So as you can see, after this absolutely beautiful right uppercut, left hand, right hand, he steps back a little bit, then he comes right back in, right hand. And now he's punching on this guy, and this guy's just standing there. As you can see, Piriyapinyo has gone into a high guard once again, but he refuses to move his feet. Piriyapinyo doesn't want to acknowledge the fact he has feet, so Lomachenko simply says, okay, I'm going to move to either side and just continue to pummel on this guy. See, what happens when an opponent shows up like this without moving their feet? All you have to do is simply step to either side of the opponent because they're wide open from either side. That's all you have to do, and that's what Lomachenko is going to show you off of this right hook coming up now. Right hook, step to the outside. By stepping out to his right, Lomachenko turns Piriyapinyo into this powerful left hook which is coming and sends him down to the canvas for the first time. Once again, Piriyapinyo makes the cardinal sin of turning on the spot. He actually turns into this left hook and maximizes its power. Lomachenko's movement and his ability to set traps for his opponents is simply a joy to watch. Pure genius from Vasyl Lomachenko. And down he goes for the first time.
He's smart enough to keep the pressure on after Lomachenko onslaughts him like this.
Fantastic uppercut.
Okay, now just before the end of the video, we're going to take a look at his defensive intelligence as well. So Lomachenko displays an impressive understanding of his defensive intelligence. He knows when to smother an opponent, just like Floyd Mayweather does. And this is always impressive to see. It's always impressive to see a young fighter who's still learning, who knows how to control the fight, how to get his offense off while controlling his opponent. Great to see.
Bags all the way up to the ropes before he makes his change.
So as you see, Lomachenko is about to fade from this. See, Lomachenko expertly fades from this right hand, just like Floyd Mayweather does. This is just beautiful to watch, to be honest with you. And then see him smother the offense. And then Lomachenko proceeds to smother Piriyapinyo, shutting down his offense. Pure genius from the Ukrainian. Alright guys, so I'm going to end the video here. This was just a quick film study on my boy Vasyl Lomachenko. Very good win the other day. I felt I should just make a video explaining a couple things that he did. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like, comment. Thanks guys. On to the next one.
This fight, he threw some long distance punches. So he is improving as he progresses in his professional career.
Are unbelievable. I mean,
it's
the years
it over
and years
over
and years.
For years and years.
All to the winner by unanimous decision. And still, WBO World Champion, Vasyl Lomachenko.
Try me, I'ma get this whole motherfucking final. And I ain't playing with nobody. Fuck around and I'ma catch a body. Bitch, I got the math or the 40. Turn a bitch to some macaroni. Tell me how you want it.